Watercolor probably gives the closest approximation of light in the graphic arts. There are other forms of art where light is obviously used in a more direct metaphor, such as a stained glass window or film. I think those two media use light in actual light. But as a metaphor of light, that is, to give the semblance of light, a pure watercolor wash on a 100% rag paper is one of the glorious metaphors or symbols of light in the graphic arts that one could find. Thank you.